Hi everyone, we're here at the front of 5 Provincial Street, Auburn. Beautiful character cottage. Went to auction about half an hour ago and it's just sold. Initially, with the start of the campaign, we thought the property would sell in the mid 900s. Sold today spot on for 950. We had about 25 inquiries on the property, 22 inspections, about 8 contracts issued, and we had 6 registered buyers bidding today. Fairly solid bidding, steady, won't call it over the top, but steady bidding, and property sold $950,000. The purchasers, a local family looking to move closer to the schools in Auburn, moving from South Granville, and the owners are off to the Hunter Valley.